you come up onto the site and see that new grand entrance, and it really gives you the sense of, wow, it's really coming to fruition. It's something that the community is going to be proud of for 50 plus years moving forward. It's always that first impression. That's always what I think is the coolest thing about these new facilities.